I wrote this little ditty a couple years ago, primarily as a warm-up exercise, but it seems every time I play it, I play it differently. So let's see how it turns out now. I call it Walk in the Park.